Okay. Done a bit of free practice. I'm ready to continue. I think I've got a decent setup now for the Porsche Cayman GT4. Yes, retire. And I think I'm ready to take on the European Cup. I've done quite a bit of driving in this car. So the idea is that I'm going to try and just push through the entire championship. If I crash, I crash. If I die, I die. No do-overs, no restarts. If I get fucked, I get fucked. That's it. So in the chat, I've already done one race, and I did not do very well there. So I'm going to continue where I left off. So I've got four races left in this championship. Germany, and I think Belgium. Zolder, I've never been there. I think I've been at Oschersleben. Hockenheim, obviously, I've been a little bit, but the national, who knows? Who knows? I don't even know if there is any sort of, I don't think there's qualifying, in actual fact. Oh, there's practice. Practice is on. Well, let's do this. His career settings, you'll see, is 60-50. Just that's the way it starts, so that's default. So no funny business. Let's do this, Silverstone. See what we can do. I'm only going to practice until I'm on the podium. Got my tuning setup ready there. Medium cloud. Let's do this. Let's hope it doesn't rain. I really don't do well in the rain. Previous races in the rain struggled. Okay. 10.9 liters of fuel, that seems right. What about 7 laps worth? Oh, wait. I want to wait for these people. I want to wait for everyone else to get out in front of me so they can heat up the track. This minimap looks zoomed out, substantially zoomed out from what it normally is. Holy shit, these people are already around. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. Drive. Those first adopters look like they're coming really close. Hey man, what are you doing? There's still another car to come behind me. Oh well, let's see what we can do. Bouncing the rev limiter. That guy was really slow. So the thing is with this car, couldn't actually get the gear ratio high enough to reach sixth gear on the straight. So it has six gears, but the sixth gear is virtually meaningless. Oh Jesus, I spin out immediately. I wasn't paying attention there. Well, there goes a VLC player cone. What is that? Oh, it's mixed cars. It's not all just Porsche Caymans. I didn't actually realize that. I thought they were all Porsches. But again, this is not the Porsche Cup. That looked like a Mustang. Nice white Mustang with red racing stripes. Interesting. That's pretty cool, I like that. Bit of trail braking. Oh Jesus, yeah, I'm very much not, I'm fucking up here. I'll get it now. Not too worrying. Might very well just be track temperatures. Us. Oh. Nice and easy around these bends. for the exit. There we go. Straight, running down the straight. Gotta get my braking right here. Gear down one too many. Car is feeling a little bit unstable right now. I do think that's because of the cold tires. But we'll see momentarily. Shouldn't be any excuses. Yeah, fucking oversteer. I'm going too fast into that bend. I have to get my shit together. BMW 3, I guess, would have to be to compete with the Porsche Cayman. Maybe not even an M3. See who's faster. Oh no 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 no! Wrong angle. Wrong everything in that one. Almost oversteered. Spun in. I'm already close to being on target. I'll get that just now. Excuse me, too eager. 3 the back out. The thing is, this is a rear engine car, so the back comes out really easily. See, like there. I don't know what I'm doing wrong there. I went into the corner too fast. I don't know what that dude's doing. He's probably going to the pit. My left side tires are all warmed up. There we go, that was much nicer. Still not doing that right. Oh, the BMW behind us did not go to the pit. Maybe that's an M5 or something. Yeah, this car is a little bit skittish right now. I'm not taking the bends as I would like to. This is so scared still of the spinning in. Oversteer spin. That wasn't that good. I think I'm just not braking hard enough. already time is so much better just from going around that bend without spinning. It's not enough to give you pole, especially not. Jesus. Fuck that up there. Okay, I'm just gonna go for the pits now. I'm not gonna reset because I don't want to lose the heat on my tires. Which one is it again? That one. There we go. Fuck sakes. Come on, come on, come on. Don't actually have to go fast on this one. Just going to coast it in to the pits. A little bit of ABS there. Where's the pit lane? It's on the left hand side. No! Jesus, it's on the right hand side. I mislooked. Mislooked. I don't know what that means. I just. Summary. Oh! Because I thought that was straight on that side. I don't know. I was being a dumbass. Seventh fastest at the moment. A lot of room for improvement there. Mom knows best. Look at my car there. Sexy beast of a vehicle. My eyes are drying out a bit. This is a DB. No, it's an Aston Martin. Those are supposed to be quite heavy. Could have done much better there. Looks like it doesn't have a lot of legs to go. This dude. But I'm also fucking up, I can't blame him. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Time to stop fucking around now. This fucking traffic though. Can you hear it telling me now? I don't know how you're supposed to fucking drive. All these fucking dickheads on the road. Just gonna wait for these cunts. Drive, you fucks. I'm losing my patience now. My tires have cooled down again. I hope those guys aren't super slow. Nice and easy braking. Fucking up the gearing, well done. Not gaining any time there. catching a bit of time there. Hopefully I can grab a bit more the next couple of turns. Lost a lot of time there. 5 tenths. Just that's a lot of time to lose. Made a lot of it back though. Wasn't paying attention. Braking was way too late. Well, I'm on the podium. That's enough practice for now. So return to pit box. Gonna skip to the end and then we can do the qualifying. Forecast, heavy cloud, might rain. Ugh. Let's see if we can wait for some of these guys. Excuse me. I see the tracker. It's a very short track. The actual Silverstone International is much longer. For these guys to show up here before I go or there. Yeah, let's do it. Just gonna have a little bit of traffic still. There's a guy who's gonna pull in front of me. Yeah, there we go. What is that, Mustang? I can afford to back off of him a bit. We're gonna catch up with him. Chill a little bit. Traffic really is here. Oh, there's people coming up. My behind, I better shunt it. The whole track is full now. Look at that. Traffic is virtually inevitable. So glad I turned off those voice prompts, the kids. Yeah, take pole position with cold tires, okay. Not impossible, but I mean, that's an unrealistic thing to say. It's like late afternoon, yeah. Yeah. Oh, my time is cuck. If I could do that better. Can't believe I did that again. focusing. Not paying attention. Definitely don't want to go through the entire series like this. And this is a track that I've practiced on. It's aberrant. I'm getting angry. I know I shouldn't, but I am. It's fucking braking distance. It's fucking cool tires. How can these guys have hot tires already? Fuck off. Piece of shit. This car is very squirrely. Cold tires. Not breaking in time, they're not breaking in time at all. And then that happens. Thank you. really not getting the braking distance I'm expecting there. Trying something desperate. So in theory, the other tyres are going to warm up much faster now, which is hopefully giving a lot more grip. Slowly braking is immediately feeling much better. I am actually just fucking up. Oh, I'm hating this. That's not right, that's not right. Something is not right here. Me, I'm not right. Fucking out so badly. This car's giving me the yips now. Where am I gearing it? Ah, oh, this cunt comes out in front of me. fun right now. I can do this. I'm fucking it up the whole time. Too early. Good work. Pretty sure it's this tire tent. Breaking way too late there. If I get 7th, I don't get 7th. And that's fine. Whatever. I'm over this now. I don't understand. This car was handling like a dream in private practice. It's gotta be the tire tanks, I don't know. No, it isn't, it's me. Because in the practice I was doing fine. Time for fuel again. So annoying. Never be too sure approaching that pit lane. So I'm getting angry, and then my body temperature heats up. Jeez. Jesus, I just made that. Lost the clutch. How did we miss the clutch? Lost the clutch. How did we lose the clutch? Is what I meant to say. See, I'm not only driving sloppily, I'm also speaking sloppily. Everything about me is sloppy right now. And I am annoying the shit out of me. Self, out of myself. I am annoying the shit out of myself. If you're watching, I don't know why. There's no point. Watch, when I... Dude. Oh, Jesus. Why did you guys not put fuel? Why didn't they add fuel? This is so annoying. I don't know if that's going to make a difference. We'll just have to see. That first place qualifying time is very good. I mean, that's really good. That's... For AI, that's really good. That's... just under 2 seconds behind the world record. Not gonna beat that, I don't think. Well, I could. My best time in this car on this track was 59.5, I think. slightly better. Wasn't paying attention. Not the end of the world. Light's busy going for some reason. I was doing well there as well. At least I got second. I'm on the front line. No. Fuck off, will you? Damn it, you fucking cunt! Jesus, these drivers are not good for my health. Anyway, I got second. All that struggle, it took way too long. The race length is 12 minutes. I don't know if I have enough fuel for that. Because the fuel estimation isn't in minutes. That's just 9 laps. Whatever. I'm over it, man. Heavy cloud. It's gonna rain. I fucking guarantee you it's gonna rain. It's rained for the last 5 fucking races I've had. I'm fucking over it.
My tires are green, I don't know about yours. Like a semi-night race. Oh! I need to turn damage back on. Should've known better. Hey, why'd you go fuck yourself?
for fuck's sake!
Fuck you! I accidentally go off the road and you wanna fucking penalize me. Go fuck yourself. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna have enough fuel. Untidy, untidy. Got very lucky there. What is this in front of me? McLaren. Jesus! Fuck you, man! I just don't learn, do I? But that's the only way to fucking overtake! Oh, I've got to go pit. Woo. Fucking yay. I don't know if these other clowns have to pit or not. Now how the fuck must you know how much fuel to put in? 18 minutes? How much fucking fuel? I don't know. Enough fuel! I didn't need new tires. I needed fuel. No fucking fuel. Fuck this game, man. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm not gonna make it. Thanks, game, you piece of fucking shit. I set the fucking pit strategy. I'm not gonna make it. This is ridiculous. Not that it matters, because I'm fucking stone last. I hate this fucking race format. I don't know how to fucking change the pit stop details. No way the gearbox failed, buddy. No fuel. Maybe I can just wait it out in the fucking pit. Not loving this at all. What are you looking at? No. Not good. At least I got fastest lap. So I'm gonna go get a cold drink. Wow, that made me angry, man. Jesus, that made me angry. I've impressed the manufacturer. You have impressed the manufacturer and they are interested in hiring you as a brand advocate. You're not. They have arranged a proving ground event for you. Complete this and you will then be able to participate in factory drives for them. I'm going to do that now. I'm tired of this fucking horseshit. Unlucky. These mosquitoes are not helping. Can't wait for fucking winter. So, where's the invitational? I'm gonna fucking hunt it down. Oh man. Race seat available in Porsche event. Which Porsche event? There we go. Manufacturer drives. Proving ground. See. Oh boy. Porsche 918 Spyder.
Sprint. I'm gonna keep that on for now. For this, I'll keep it on. Just the race. Jesus Christ. Azure Coast. Porsche 918 Spider. Or whatever. Let's just do it. I'm gonna fucking practice my life away. Road condition set up. I guess. One lap, 70 laps. I don't know how much fuel I need. I don't know. I think that's enough. That's probably way more than what I need. 70 meters. Look, I'm gonna be bleak if this isn't enough fuel. I'm gonna be bleak if it's too much fuel. 'Cause telling me I can't swear. Well, let's see. Maybe this is better. That's why he slowed down. I'm really hating this. I've got to be honest with you. I'm fucking hating this. Fuck, I'm supposed to drive when I've never driven him. I can't be competitive on a track I've never been on. I'm so tired of fucking practicing all the time. So you can learn the fucking track. Thank you.
And it's not the easiest car in the world to drive either. Wow, this is shocking. I fucking feel like crying, man. This is torture. This game is just being obnoxious now. I hate this car. I hate Porsche. And you can't. You cannot possibly tell how sharp that turn is from looking at the map. And I'm not memorizing any of this, I might as well restart. This actually reminds me of the good old Need for Speed days.
This is a fucking laugh. That's a laugh. Those cars are not meant to be driven there. Not raced there anyway. No, not custom race. Let's just fucking get this farce over with. I don't even care about the warm lap track fuck bullshit. So I'll do this, get it done. Switch the damage back on. It's not career settings, my god. Wow, what a shitty track. This is like a fucking driveway to a farm holding. To a small holding, to a fucking farm. Fucking drive a tractor on that fucking piece of shit road. What sort of a racetrack is this? At least the rest of the track is moderately intuitive. That's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, the game glitched. For who knows what fucking reason. Oh, those fucking pieces of shit in the fucking pit lane. What are they doing there? That's unbelievable. I don't know how that just happened. Fuck you. Ah. Skip to motherfucking end. My prediction is that the AI will suddenly become fantastically good. And I'll qualify like 8th.
miracle. Christmas fucking miracle. That track is actually perfect for my driving song. Let's see how we do in the race. Jesus. 12 minutes. Here we go again with this bullshit. Twenty laps, I think. And just in case, just make sure. Clear. Tuning setup. What have I got on tires here? Soft slicks, yeah, should be good. Alright, let's see what happens. Ah, running start bullshit. That was incredible. Has the race started yet? No, why shouldn't that stop? Pretty sure those are supposed to be behind me. You can't just overtake someone. A formation lap. Thank you. Fuck you, guy behind me. But I must drive better. Something up my fucking ass. You fucking cunt. Maybe I should start acting like I'm in a race. My performance tonight has been shocking. Vultures behind me just waiting for me to make enough mistakes. Lost my groove. I was doing so well in the practice and in qualifying. I come to the race and I'm just shit. I'm really hating this. The track I'm supposed to win. Oh, fuck you, man! Ah, fuck off! I don't give a flying fuck. Danger of fucking burnout. I'm sick of the shit. The fucking car in the race is sliding all over the fucking show. How is it possible? Go fuck yourself. Thank you. I'm not doing fucking nothing. Fuck this shit. Fuck my suspension, and fuck this car. And fuck this racing mode. I fucking hate this running lap crap. Who the fuck came up with that shit in the first place? Severe damage, whatever. Like that matters. At least I have enough fuel. That's the fucking silver lining on my cloud right now. I'll tell you one thing though, because of this game, I will never fucking buy a Porsche. Fuck Porsche. Always hated Porsche anyway. Fucking rear engine bullshit. I don't know why I chose this car. Not about it's fucking good choice making skills and picking cars like I do. As I do having choosing women. My skills in choosing cars and women is obviously unparalleled by my skill in fucking talking. Watch my fucking engine is gonna blow up. Perfect ending to a perfect race. What even is that?
That's it, I'm done. I'm done. Whatever. Fuck this game. Cheers.